Well, the Predators probably holding their breath a little bit, too. I mean, Rittich is their backup. They're already without UC Saros, and he ran right into the corner.